our primary focus is on school management software. And in fact, I'm glad you mentioned Latin America. We have a big presence in developing countries.
Mm-hmm.
Our base model is free, and we're big on the idea of bringing education management software to everyone. So we have a software as a service model, but we definitely want to be in essentially everywhere. We're in 114 countries right now. We have a large presence. We have Portuguese, Spanish translations. We have Marathi translations. So we're big on internationalization and
in which countries are you right now?
Entonces todo el tema de traducciones, bueno, no sé, si quieren me paran o les voy a ir traduciendo cuando quieran.
Here's our list.
Oh, good.
And in fact, we have two people.
Venezuela, ¿no hay Venezuela?
Yes, we have two full-time people, one's from Uruguay and one's from Portugal. Strictly doing translations and testing the application just to make sure we have a presence in Latin America.
Oh, great. And what is all about this school in your mobile? I mean, what's that mean?
Okay, so we started with the web application. What we want to do is keep a platform available to schools regardless of essentially their income level. So then what we found out is some of these people may not have computers. So, but the common factor that they all have is a cell phone. So a lot of these kids, a lot of these parents may never see a desktop before they get their cell phone.
So what we did was we started, we're here to make our first demo,
essentially our first module. So we're going to take module by module our web top and bring it to cell phone. So the first demo is a attendance taker for teachers. So you log in, you select your school, you select the date, and then you have a list of lessons available to you on that date.
Okay.
At that point, you have a list of your students. And then you can set your students' attendance by tapping the icons. And
la lista de estudiantes, ¿no? O sea, tú como maestro vienes, vas, te logueas, y va dando de alta qué estudiante vino o qué estudiante no vino ese día para el salón de clases, ¿no?
And at this point, you submit the data. Now, at the moment, we focus primarily on 3G. At some point, we're going to focus in on sending this via SMS, so that way you won't even need an internet connection.
Okay.
And all this data is stored in the cloud, so this is about reducing costs for schools.
Mm-hmm.
And this is about, so this is our first stab at it. So in the future, we're looking at bringing assessments taking for
okay.
So students can take tests on their cell phone.
Mm-hmm.
An application for parents, so parents can check if their student's late or not,
okay.
Or grades on their cell phone.
Mm-hmm.
So our paradigm, or essentially our vision, is to take everything we offer in the web and bring it to the cell phone.
Oh, okay.
Available. So.
And what about, for example, for the universities that you need to have a kind of a scale of your text, your notes, I mean, whatever, or what was your point at the last exam, what's the next class, if they change the teacher, if they move, that kind of an agenda, student agenda, do you have that?
We already have that in our web top,
uh-huh.
So it's just a matter of taking that and bringing it to the cell phone. So that's our mobile initiative, but yes, we have a fully functional web top,
mm-hmm.
So this is a teacher view, so you can see students' names, assignments available for that teacher, for the students. We have a full-blown calendar.
Okay.
So, for instance, if you love your trigonometry class,
uh-huh.
You can see which teacher is assigned to it, which room it's in.
Oh, great.
So, and then on top of that, we have a files module. So, this is our free hard drive we essentially give schools.
Mm-hmm.
So that way you can access images, you can access your music, your files. So we have all this in the cloud, so the whole point is to reduce expenses and then to essentially have a presence everywhere.
Good. Here you have my card.